Sciadopitys verticillata, umbrella pine. This lovely evergreen, needled evergreen, is native to Japan. It does very well in our soils here in the eastern half of the United States. It's called umbrella pine because of this arrangement of the needles coming out of the stems. It's in a what they call a whorled effect, where they all emanate from one central location, kind of like the spines on an umbrella. These needles are about 3 to 4 inches long, very shiny, lovely mid-green color. Sciadopitys grows fairly quickly in our soils. I planted this 7 years ago as a small 2.5 foot plant, and it's now climbing up to about, I'd say about 12 feet, and with a nice girth on it. It's generally very pyramidal in nature until it gets to an older state, and then it becomes a more uneven sort of evergreen. Very easy to grow, no insect or disease pests. Keep the mowers away, as with all of your trees and your string trimmers. Any soil is adequate. It does well in average soils. And also it's fairly drought tolerant. The nicest specimens in the wild are on steep, rocky hillsides, so it does well in droughty conditions. It's a really a lovely plant. It's also an ancient plant family. Some people have it in Pinaceae, the pine family. Some have them in the Taxodiaceae family. And some people put this in its own family, Sciadopitylaceae. If you're looking for a fast-growing evergreen for hedges and somewhat off of the beaten track, look for the Sciadopitys, the umbrella pine. They are available at the better nurseries. Again, it's always best to use local nurseries. You can even buy them mail order now from places like Forest Farm in Oregon and other folks. Sciadopitys verticillata, umbrella pine.